1791. The Bill of Rights is made. That's what people say. That's what people say. The first amendment states you are free to speak your mind. And you can believe in what you want. And you can walk around with silence. Now let's continue to the Second Amendment, where you have the right to bear arms, and they say it's alright. Cause you gotta defend yourself from just in case someone attacks, tax. So you could just shake. Shake them off, shake them off. Now the Third Amendment says,
search me, because the Fourth Amendment text me, and I can leave in peace, unless they have to win or stop. The Fifth Amendment states, I cannot go to jail, without getting a fair trial, and they can't accuse me twice, and I have a right to be told what crimes I committed. According to the Sixth Amendment, and I have a right to a trial. Cause if people try to sue me, they won't be able to cause the Seventh Amendment protects me, and I have a right to a trial, as long as it's civil, and it has to be fair. Be fair. The Bill of Rights. Hey. Just think, while you're trying to put a bail on me that is too excessive and nobody can get me out of jail, the Eighth Amendment says you actually can't. The government thinks it holds the same rights as the right. Oh my gosh, the Ninth Amendment says that the people and the states have their own rights to follow. Will you just give up and let it shake? Finally, the Tenth Amendment states that whatever rights, the government doesn't get. It doesn't belong to them. It will go to the people. Unless the Constitution says the people can't either. Neither of them can have it.
The Bill of Rights.